Can't believe he's landed two blows on the same net court judge, and he goes up with the apologetic smooch on the cheek. It was well received.